attention mastery activation. Take a deep breath and settle into this moment. Connect with yourself. Connect with my voice. Make sure you're in a comfortable position, but also in an alert way. And for this activation, if you can, keep your eyes open. And give yourself permission, courage, bravery to face any discomfort that comes up, to not personalize what comes up, to be a space of unconditional love. And ease with not attaching to the fast-moving thoughts that are going to try to get your attention to dart away from this moment. And just put your attention subtly on your stomach, watching the breath, not being the breath, but observing the rising and falling of your stomach. Make the decision not to run away from yourself. Make the conscious, deliberate choice not to divert your focus out of fear or discomfort or pain. Make the deep-rooted possibility and priority of precision over anything that wants to scatter your energy right now. Don't identify with any judgment, doubt, or any other self-conscious, minded thoughts and frequencies that try to get you back in time. Be here with me right now. At the edge of your power, at the edge of your consciousness, at the bleeding edge of known and unknown, of safety and risk, of familiarity and freshness, of old and new. If your eyes have closed, give yourself a reminder to open them and be here. Do not escape into your imagination. Do not escape into other dimensions. Do not avert away from the tension. Disentangle the meaning of pressure. Stay here. Mastering your tension is how you leverage passion. Tension is not resistance. Tension is not pressure. Focus. But don't do focus. Blank slate the doer. Instead of trying to figure out how much you can handle, ask who is the one handling it. And see through the illusion that there is anything to control. Or anyone that is controlling it. Come back if you floated away. Feel the pulsating in your third eye. Allow and be a space of pleasure and pain. Unify passion. Feel beyond feeling. Drop everything and be the zero. Can you ask for more? How much fire can you take? Can you ask for more? Invite instead of avert. Invite instead of deflect. Invite instead of hide. Invite instead of distract. You are the master of consciousness. No separation, no distance, no thing. I am the master. Invite mastery. Ask for mastery. Be mastery. Be now. embrace, submit, flow, all point to the pointless. Master. Hello, Master. Now go play.